Dear Mother, how are you? I'm doing fine. So much has happened that I don't know where to start. Well, I guess it's easiest to start at the beginning. It all began that night. Right, that night of the storm. Soaked!
Ha, Max. Pretty early today, huh?
Yeah, I guess, but take a look at this. Ha ha, ta-da! Check this out. I got a ticket for Flotsam Circus Troupe.
Oh, good for you. Your dad's not gonna try to stop you?
He said I could go.
Well, you'd better finish your work quick then, huh?
Right.
Hey, Max, what's that you got there?
What's this? Father gave it to me yesterday. Always wear it, he said. It's pretty old. I don't know what it is. Well, can I get started?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Gable's vacuum is set up below. Go to it, lad.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Ah, this is the Anbar Type 2 here. This is a pretty specialized hose attachment. Oh, I see the problem.
Is everybody ready? Let's have a stupendous show tonight! Let's make this a night of wonder! All right, all. Let's get to work!
You'll need a ticket to go in.
Sorry, but I have to go to City Hall. Did you see a little red-headed kid come this way?
Nope. You see anything?
He headed towards City Hall.
Did you see a red-haired boy run by?
Oh, yes. Just now. I'm certain I saw him heading that way.
Sorry, but I have to go to City Hall.
Thank you.
sorry.
I see.
Ticket.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to see the circus. Just once.
You really want to see the circus, huh?
I'm sorry. I promise I'll never do it again.
All right. Here you go.
Huh?
Come on, it's yours.
Really?
Yep. I'll go see you next time.
Thanks, really?
You'd better go now. It's about to start.
Okay, see ya.
What?
You passed. You might be able to do it. Hurry, the first door is waiting for you.
What is going on? Here it is.
Hurry up, it's starting.
Yep. This is no good. I can't see anything.
Well, Mayor, you're certainly looking well.
Well, if it isn't my favorite roasted chestnuts! You thought of everything.
Huh? What's this about?
This is good. Indeed, this town's chestnuts are the best!
Is that the mayor?
So, have you found it?
Well, not yet. You see...
Now, Mayor, are you really trying hard enough? You know what happens if you don't find the stone, don't you?
Wait, please, I'm trying my best to find it. Please, I need more time.
Ah, well, what can you do? But remember, this chance is your last!
Are you sure that the stone is in this town?
Oh, I can smell it. I can smell it! The stone is in this town! Absolutely!
But we've turned the mine inside out looking for it. We couldn't find a trace.
Oh, sweet Mayor. We've been through this. I've told you before. I don't tolerate excuses! Ah, but the people in this town really are living the sweet life, eh? Not knowing anything of the outside world, they're lost in their carefree lives. With such a pack of ninnies, no wonder they can't find a single stone.
You can't tell anyone about the outside. There'd be a panic. Then no one would be able to look for your stone.
Oh, I know, Mayor Pooh. We'll keep it our little secret.
Max? Run! Hurry!
Wake up, fools! Did you see it? The red stone around that boy's neck! We found it at last! Well, what are you waiting for? Get him!
right. I guess this will have to do.
Shall we begin then?
What now?
Hand over the pendant, boy! Hand it over now, and I'll let you leave here alive.
Pendant? What, this?
Don't do it!
Huh?
Well, what's it gonna be?
You can't give it to him. It's too important.
Hand it over! Now!
No! I won't!
Well, if it's going to be that way, then die! Nowhere to run now, boy! You idiot! He's behind you! Quickly, after him!
Max! This way!
I was so scared then, but in a way it was really fun. I mean, every boring day had been just the same for me. But this was the beginning of a real adventure.
I'll take my chances. Thank you.
You okay?
Yeah. You saved me, Donnie.
Hey, don't mention it. What happened out there? Who are those guys?
Flotsam Circus Troop.
Why are they after you?
I think I heard something I wasn't supposed to. I didn't understand exactly what was going on. But I needed to get out of there.
Yeah.
Donnie, what is this place?
It's the underground water channel supplying the town.
Really?
You could also call it my secret base.
Wow. I never knew this place existed.
Not too bad, huh? Those clowns will never find you here. Just relax.
Yeah.
So what are you gonna do?
Underground water channel. So this goes outside of the town, right?
Hmm? Yeah, I guess.
Exactly.
Hey, Max, what are you cooking up?
Something's going on in the outside world.
What?
That Flotsam guy is threatening the mayor.
What? Why?
I'm not sure myself. But Flotsam said it. The whole town's living a carefree life, not knowing what's going on outside. What does that mean?
Don't know.
But after Blackstone Railroad went out of service, no one's left town. And it's not that they don't leave. They can't leave. The reason why the mayor doesn't open the gate must be so that people don't see the outside world.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I'm going.
Huh? Going? Where? You're not thinking of...
I'm leaving this town.
Oh, hold on there. Seriously? But there's all kinds of weird creatures in the channel.
I'll be fine. I usually use this to fix things, but it makes a pretty good weapon, too.
No use trying to stop you now. Hold on a sec. Voila!
This is...
my baby. But you'll need it more. It gets a little rowdy around here, so this guy'll come in handy.
Wow, really? It's okay?
Take it already!
Thank you, Donnie.
And with this one, we can keep in touch while you're in the channel. If you get lost, just give me a buzz.
Gotcha.
Watch yourself, Max.
Yep. Donnie, I need you to keep an eye out for those guys here.
Nope, bro. Whatever you say. Huh? Hey, why do I have to stand watch? Max?
Sorry, Donnie, but I want to see the outside world with my own eyes. Chapter 1. To the Outside World. like a maze. Could get lost pretty easy here.
Okay, then you need to get the floor map. It should be in one of the treasure chests on that floor. The floor map will show you where you are on a particular floor. Shouldn't get lost if you have one. If you don't want the map in the way, you can turn it off and on with the select button. All right, in order to get to the next floor, you need the gate key. I think the one in the channel's called the key handle. If you use the gate key on the exit for that floor, you can get to the next floor. Just keep doing that and you can get to the end of any dungeon. Got it, Max?
Roger, Donnie. I'll give it a try.
Thank you.
If you get near a monster and press the circle button when the marker is displayed, you'll go into lock-on mode, which means that wherever you move, you'll always turn to be facing your enemy head-on. Remember this. It'll make it a lot easier to fight. If you want to change the target you've locked on, tap the circle button. Each time you tap it, you'll lock on to a different monster nearby. When you're locked on, moving the left analog stick away from your target and pressing the X button will make you evade to avoid the monster's attack. This is another cool move, so don't forget it. And finally, here's how to get out of the lock-on mode. Move the left analog stick away from your target and press the circle button. That'll do it. Do you know what the red bit is above the monster's HP bar? It's called the rage counter, and each time you attack a monster, it decreases by one. If you don't defeat the monster before it runs out, the monster will go into rage mode. If that happens, the monster will get a lot stronger, so you'd better not attack it half-heartedly with a weak weapon.
An effective way to make a weapon stronger is to combine an item with it. If you move the cursor to a weapon on the item menu and press the X button, the weapon menu opens. Select status and information on the weapon is displayed. The synthesis points at the bottom of the status window display what kind of items this weapon can be combined with. As a weapon gains levels, its number of synthesis points increases. If you place the cursor over the item you want to combine next and press the X button, the commands for that item appear. Items which display the command Spectrumize can be combined with a weapon. Selecting Spectrumize breaks down the item and creates a synth sphere that contains the properties of that item. By taking the synth sphere, placing it over the weapon with which you wish to combine, and pressing the X button, you can add the powers within it to those of the weapon. When you find a new, stronger weapon, you can use Spectrumize on your old weapon and then add its abilities to the new one. This is the key to making even stronger weapons faster. However, when turned into a synth sphere, a weapon's stats decrease somewhat. So, without a weapon with high stats to combine it with, the weapon could start out weaker than before. What's more, if you spectrumize with a weapon that is less than +5, it will become an unstable synth sphere and will hardly alter any stats when combined. Better be careful of that.
Oh.
If you defeat an enemy with a weapon, then their magic power will tumble out of them in the form of tiny blue grains. If you pick these up, then the weapon which delivered the final blow will absorb the magic from them. The parameter which shows how much a weapon has absorbed is the magic absorb status, or ABS. The blue bar at the side of the weapon's icon represents its current ABS. If the ABS bar fills up, then the weapon goes up a level and its stats improve. This is called weapon growth. Weapons also have a stat called WHP, which displays the weapon's durability. This is the orange bar at the side of a weapon's icon. If this falls to zero, then the weapon breaks, and its attacks will no longer affect enemies. You can return a broken weapon to normal by repairing it using repair powder. However, if a weapon gets broken, then its ABS will decrease slightly. So, if possible, it's better to fix a weapon before it breaks completely. What's more, some weapons need items other than repair powder to fix them. For instance, guns need gun repair powder and armbands need armband repair powder. So to fix the gun I got from Donnie, I don't need repair powder, but gun repair powder. I pressed on, deeper into the underground channel. I had said I want to see the outside world to Donnie, but there was a second reason why I wanted to go there.
Your flounder, sir. Bon appetit.
Max, where are your manners? Eat your dinner.
Father, I'd like to ask you something.
Yes? What is it?
About Mother. Where is she?
I'm sure I told you this already. Your mother is doing important work far away from here.
But what's the name of the town, and what job is she doing there?
It's nothing for you to worry about. Eat your dinner.
This is just how you always are. You don't tell me anything.
Young sir! Would you like me to go after him, sir?
Leave him be.
guys. The underground channel ran on ahead in front of me. And as I pressed on, heading deeper, for some reason, thoughts of you, Mother, filled my head. I don't remember your face now, Mother, even though I must have seen it so often when I was small.
Yeah.
What's all this? Donnie, I've come into a big chamber. There are what look like tanks everywhere.
Ah, that'll be the pump room. The pumps in there are used to draw water from the lake on the outside. You're not far from the outside now.
Gotcha. Thanks, Donnie. I gotta keep going.
Thank you.
What the? Flotsam!
And how are we today, Max? I'm quite proud of you for coming all this way through the sewers, you know. By the way, Max, I took the liberty of doing a little research on you. For someone like you, living in a big house with no wants or needs, don't you think it would be a waste if you threw your life away fighting us? And how sad indeed would your dear sweet mother be?
What? What do you know about my mother?
What if I did know something? If you want to know more, give me that red stone. I've got plenty to tell you.
No, no way. I'll find my mother myself. I don't need help from anyone like you.
Ah, you stinking brat! You will regret this, I guarantee. Take care of them, my darling Linda.
Good. I'll never win like this.
Now then, Max, what will it be?
Uh-oh. Huh?
What?
Max, you all right? It's me.
Cedric, you finally completed the ride pod.
Yep, I named it Steve. I'm still working out the bugs, but it's got plenty of punch. Well, did you learn your lesson or what?
That's amazing, Cedric!
My sweet Linda couldn't compete with this one!
Oh, we got an ornery son of a gun here. Come back for more, huh? Take that! Huh? What the...
Well, what's wrong?
Actually, I didn't finish that energy backpack yet. I don't think she can handle any more fighting for now. Hop in, Max.
Get on? But it can't move.
Don't you worry about that. There's enough juice to get us back. Come on, get in.
Running away, eh? Linda, get them!
Adios!
Oh my, they've run off! But poor sports!
Morning, Sonny. Sleep well?
Yeah. Tell me, Cedric, why do you think those circus goons are after this pendant of mine?
Who knows, kid? But if what you overheard in that room at the circus is true, then Mayor Need definitely knows something. I'll talk to Need and see if I can get anything out of him. Just don't let that pendant fall into their hands, no matter what.
I know. I won't give this up.
Alrighty then. This thing here is the problem. We gotta finish this up and take care of that pesky elephant.
All you need is an energy pack, right?
Yep.
Well, Cedric, how about letting me handle that?
You telling me that you want to make the energy pack for Steve?
Yeah, I want to give it a try.
Alrighty then, the job's yours.
Alright!
You know, inventing stuff is pretty tough work. I'll show you how, Sonny, so you listen carefully.
Okay.
Inventing something involves taking several ideas and combining them together to create something new. And ideas are, well, the building blocks for inventions. By combining the ideas inside your head, you can invent brand new stuff. Now here's some hints on making an energy pack for Steve. A milk can, pipes, and a belt. Now this is where things get tricky, see? Next, you gotta do some collecting. Here, use this camera. You can use it to capture stuff. First, press the square button to ready the camera. Then you can capture whatever you see in the viewfinder. Use the left analog stick to control the direction. And to take a picture, just press the square button again. Pretty simple, huh? Now you better go take some pictures. You need to look for a milk can, pipes, and a belt. You should be able to find them all within a couple hundred feet of here. You ready, Max? You're on your own now. Go get them.
Thank you.
giant war.
Well, hot diggity. I do believe you did it, Max. That's my boy. Next, I'll tell you how to take the finished invention card and make the real thing. In order to make it, you're gonna need some materials. The materials you'll need to make the energy pack are 20 scraps of metal, one thick hide, and 2 hunks of copper. Now off with you. You can get all the materials you need at the item shop across the street there. Hurry now. Here, take this. It should be enough.
Thank you.
I've done it, Cedric.
Oh, boy. I knew you had it in you. So, you think you understand the invention process now?
Yes.
From now on, you gotta use your own noggin, find your own building blocks, and make your own new stuff. Got it? There's still lots of building blocks hidden in this town, and I'm sure you'll find lots of new stuff wherever your travels take you. Keep your eyes open, you hear?
I will. I'm really gonna pull out all the stops next time.
That's the spirit, sonny. Now then, why don't we finish up with Steve? Okay, now Steve can handle longer battles. It's time to go get him, son. Max, when you think you're ready, just give me a holler. You all set?
Okay, let's go!
All right, time to saddle up and head out. This door leads to the underground waterway. You'll be heading out on your own, son. I'm gonna see if I can't get something out of need.
Loud and clear.
Keep your guard up.
Leave it to me.
You were thrilled when you thought you were alone here. Too bad. So sad. Tear them to pieces, my little Linda. I won't forget this!
The outside world. Right then, my heart was filled with expectation, wondering what kind of places I would find. I had no idea that the incredible adventure I was about to begin was beyond anything that I could have imagined.
Thank you.
Cedric!
All right, Mead. What exactly are you hiding from me? Tell me everything you know.
I see. So you realize too, have you? Damn. But sometimes it's better not to know.
Why are you hiding things from me? I thought we were friends, Need. What's going on?
Okay. I can't go on hiding it anymore. I'll tell you everything. I'll tell you what's going on here in this town, in this world.
Thank you. So, there it is.
That's what this is all about. You expect me to believe all that? So just what do you plan on doing, huh?
Well, there's nothing that I can do.
You ignoramus! What's wrong with you? You're supposed to be the mayor of this town.
You're right, I'm useless as mayor.
Come on, Need, what happened? You didn't used to be like this. Gosh darn it, Need. I just can't believe you. That's it. Need, just start the Blackstone Railroad again.
Blackstone Railroad?
The reason you shut down the Blackstone Railroad was so that no one could leave and see the outside world, right? Well, that's not necessary anymore. Now we need to leave this town and see the outside world. If we do, then we just might find a way around this. Come on.
Right, let's reopen the railroad.
Everything set?
All set, Cedric.
It's a go! Great to be back, isn't it, sir?
Yeah, 20% more coal today.
Roger that.
All righty. Blackstone 1. Here we go.
I didn't have the guts. I'm counting on you, Cedric.